taking the gloves off once you've touched everything, all these areas, the whole glove is considered contaminated or soiled. So we're going to take soil to soil, and we're going to pinch the glove and slowly roll the glove up. And with this, is now considered our clean hand, we're going to go slowly go underneath the glove, and we're going to roll that up into a ball so that it's clean to clean, soil to soil.